Cape Town is beautiful. I sit all over, on the beachfront, wherever I feel like sitting. Whatever inspires me to paint, I paint. It's the politics that actually made me an artist. The painting I did of P.W. Botha, I did portraits for Mandela, and also President Mbeki. Used to paint for that one, the gift for that one. Uncle, that I'm getting married, I need to paint you. That's how it went. But when I retired, I decided to concentrate on my passion. This is what I'm doing now.